God so loved the world that he gave his only son, that whoever believes in him should not perish, but have eternal life. For God did not send his son into the world to condemn the world, but in order that the world might be saved through him. Whoever believes in him is not condemned. Gracious Heavenly Father, we thank you for this beautiful day. We thank you for meeting us here today, Lord. We thank you for hearing our prayers and for loving us as you do, Lord. We love you. We dedicate our lives to you, Lord. We just ask that you bring your anointing power to Pastor Mark as he gives us your word today. And as always, we love you and we know you love us. In Jesus' precious name, amen.
Yeah.